breaking ball, and that's going to be the ball game. Matt Carpenter has hit his first career grand slam to walk off the Blue Jays here in the 11th. He was sitting on it.
Yes, he was. He was looking for that curveball. Even 3-2, he was still looking for the curveball, and he got it. And the St. Louis Cardinals come all the way back. They were down by 4 runs. They end up winning by 4 runs.